Welcome to Cocktail Club. This time we're making a breakfast martini. Created in 1996 by Salvatore Calabresi, having been inspired by the marmalade on toast he'd eaten for breakfast, he developed this sharp, punchy, delicious cocktail combining gin, triple sec, lemon juice, and marmalade. Make sure you mix the marmalade until it dissolves before you add the ice to avoid it crystallizing. Just shake, pour, and garnish with some fresh orange peel. And that's it. A delicious breakfast martini. Enjoy.